Hello, welcome to Cool Kitchen.
Festivals are all about celebrating and sharing happiness with all good, flavorful, healthy food. Then let's celebrate Eid with trademark recipe, Sheer Khurma. Sheer as in milk and khurma as in dish cooked with dry fruits and spices. Hence, we have almost all the dry fruits, some spices along with milk and vermicelli. Let's take a heavy bottom pan and add ghee to it. You can substitute ghee with unsalted butter. Add vermicelli to it. This is pre-roasted vermicelli, but you can use any type of. Roast it in a ghee for a minute or two. Sheer khurma is originally Persian dish and it came to India via Mughals. As you can see, our vermicelli is sauteed now. Now we will add all the dry fruits in it and saute it along with vermicelli for another 1 or 2 minutes. Here I have used cashew nuts, almonds, chironji, pistachio, raisins, dry coconut and dates. You can also use dry dates if you want. Sheer khurma is eaten on a day after so many of fasting days. So that's why here all the dry fruits plays very important role of providing energy to our body. Once everything is roasted nicely, we will add milk. Till vermicelli is cooking, add 1 cup of milk only out of the total milk. Allow it to cook for around 5 minutes. Once vermicelli is cooked, we are adding sugar to it. Along with the sugar, also add cardamom powder and clove powder. Since we have used dates, we need very less sugar. As you can see, sugar is now melted. We will add remaining milk to it. After adding milk, we will allow it to boil once and then we'll serve it. By that time, you note down its ingredients. With this special recipe, we wish Eid Mubarak to all. Do try this recipe. Let us know how you like this recipe. Like and share the video. Subscribe to channel if not done already. Please press the bell icon so that you can get all the notifications from our channel. Thank you.